right, guys, what's up? I'm Mary Carmen Lopez here backstage at iHeartRadio's Fiesta Latina with, of course, Enrique Santos. This wouldn't be Fiesta Latina without you.
It wouldn't be Fiesta Latina without our great people, without Mari Carmen here and all our great artists that we have this year. It's exciting.
J-Lo's receiving the Corazon Award. She's always represented our culture so well. How do you feel about that?
I feel great that we're able to honor a woman that she's such a mother, an entrepreneur, a woman with so much passion, so much drive.
It's so interesting that I find that Latino music is just transcending, right?
Yes.
Like, it keeps growing because everyone keeps collaborating with Latino artists.
Yes.
I mean, this is a big moment for our culture, right?
It's a huge moment. You know, you got Katy Perry singing with Daddy Yankee, who's going to be with us here tonight. You have the Jonas Brothers doing collabs in Spanish with Sebastian Yatra. And this goes on and on and on. People ask me sometimes, what do you think about the crossover? And I think the whole crossover of Spanish to English, I think that's really, honestly, it's not even about language. It's more about culture.
And this is Enrique Santos speaking with us in English.
Hey, estamos en iHeartRadio Fiesta Latina 2019.
¿Verdad? Sí, ¿verdad? ¿Verdad?
Who's your favorite? Who do you want to see? You want to see Ozuna? You want to see Daddy Yankee?
Are you kidding? I've been in J-Lo's atmosphere.
Uh-huh.
She is one of those women that just, I mean, for like ever.
Can I share something with everybody?
Of course.
She was stalking J-Lo. Security told me she was outside her door, stalking
her. My last
name
is Lopez. I deserve it. J-Lo has just represented the women so well.
Listen, she's come a long way. Jennifer Lopez is the hardest working woman in the entertainment business, period.
I agree with that, and I love it. Enrique, thank you so
much
for continuing to just
represent us. We're going to have a shot of tequila? Or?
Excuse us.
We'll be back.
All right, more in iHeartRadio Fiesta Latina. This is how we do.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.